Hello, I am Dr. Satish Babu, Senior Consultant ENT and Head and Neck Surgeon, presently working with the Apollo Hospitals in Bangalore. There are many reasons for a person to have a constant urge to clear the throat. The most common ones are a feeling of dryness in the throat. If there is less water in intake, or if there is more usage of water or more loss of water from the body, like, you know, excessive sweating when you work out or when you work outside in the sun, excessive talking, shouting, singing, all these things again will dry up the body, right? Working in AC or working in being in colder conditions again will sap the body of water, which is not very visible. Like in case of sweating, you know, you visibly lose water, but in case of AC or in colder climates, you don't realize you're losing water. This leads to a little bit of pricking sensation in the throat, and then you have to clear your throat constantly. The other common thing is postnasal drip, which means there is a flow of mucus arising from probably from the nose and sinuses, constantly flowing in the back of the nose, which gives an uncomfortable feeling, and the person tends to hack or clear the throat because of that, to just get rid of that sensation. Sometimes acid reflux, the digestive acid from the stomach starts coming up for some reason during acidity or you know, such conditions, and it gently burns the skin on the throat. This leads to, again, the burning leads to a little bit of irritation and the sensation to clear the throat. Right, allergies, dust allergy, wheezing kind of things, again by direct contact of dust will irritate the throat and we make you clear the throat regularly, right? Some people do that as a habitual thing, maybe by observing somebody else picking up a bad habit, or they would have started it when they've had a bad throat infection and there was a lot of mucus to clear, and they started it and they never stopped doing that. There can be some small deposits, dry concretions in the backside of the tongue or sometimes in the tonsils, which will irritate the throat. There can be prominence of the tonsil-like structures in the back of the tongue, which can again rub the throat and give you a feeling to clear it, right? Chronic congestion in throat can happen if a person smokes regularly or exposed to harmful chemicals as you know, on a day-to-day basis. Then again, the irritation starts. There can be a little bit of irritation during or after a throat infection. Right, you know, probably this is the one which starts the you know, habit and goes on for a long time non-stop. There are some patients whom I have seen who have a psychological fear or phobia of having something in the throat, you know, as sinister as cancer. They feel that they have some small problem in the throat, and just to see if everything is all right, they keep clearing the throat or doing some, you know, try to swallow and see. These kind of habits pick up because of psychological fear, right? Many a times we see a combination of a few factors like these, which will lead to a constant urge to clear the throat.